Could there be a hidden city beneath the Giza Pyramids? In March 2025, new discoveries challenged what we thought we knew and sparked debate among experts. Cutting-edge technology has uncovered fascinating details about the pyramids, but not everyone agrees on what they mean. In this video, we'll break down the findings, the controversy, and what future research could reveal. Let's dive in. At a recent conference, discussion sparked excitement over the possibility of massive hidden structures beneath the Giza pyramids. Researchers suggested that an extensive underground network of tunnels, or even an ancient city, could be concealed beneath the entire site. The key study making waves is titled Synthetic Aperture Radar Doppler Tomography reveals details of undiscovered high-resolution internal structures of the Great Pyramid of Giza. Led by researchers Filippo Biondi and Corrado Malanga in 2022, this research uses modern technology to scan the pyramid's internal structures, uncovering previously unknown features. So how did they uncover these hidden details without drilling into the pyramid? The answer lies in SAR technology. According to NASA, SAR definition is a type of active data collection where an instrument sends out a pulse of energy and then records the amount of that energy reflected back after it interacts with Earth. So while SAR uses radar signals to map structures, it appears to have been used to sending pulses into the pyramid and measuring their reflections to create high-resolution images of the interior. However, SAR has its limits. It's excellent for scanning shallow depths, like the pyramid's internal walls, but struggles to penetrate deeper layers. Still, could there be an underground network of tunnels or even an ancient city beneath the surface? The idea of a massive underground city beneath the pyramids has been circulating for years. The research suggests that there are 8 shafts beneath the Khafre pyramid, possibly as deep as 600 meters, which could point to other structures situated even deeper underground. However, experts like Professor Lawrence Conyers, a radar expert at the University of Denver, are skeptical. He argues that current technology cannot penetrate that deeply and calls the idea of a hidden city a huge exaggeration. Also, studies suggest that the technology can scan up to about 35 centimeters deep, with some studies suggesting it might reach 2 meters in dry soil, such as sand. So even if a hidden city were to lie beneath the pyramids, it's unlikely it would be discovered using the current technology. Dr. Zahi Hawass, one of Egypt's most renowned Egyptologists, dismissed the claims, calling them fake news and questioning the validity of the radar technology used. But how realistic are the underground structures? If there isn't a hidden city, could smaller structures be lurking beneath the pyramids? Professor Lawrence Conyers suggests there could be shafts or chambers beneath the pyramids, potentially dating back before the pyramids themselves. Looking ahead, the future of pyramid research is an ongoing journey. Although excavation remains limited due to strict regulations, non-invasive technologies have the potential to develop further in the future. We're likely to uncover more, and who knows, there could be much more beneath the surface. I hope you enjoyed this short deep dive into the subject of the pyramids. What is your take on this recent research? Do you think there's more to the story? Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy this type of content. Share your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching. Until next time.